Friends, this is our sixth lecture. Now we are going to study the conductivity set. What is meant by conductivity set? The conductivity set is made up of Pyrex glass. Now, conductivity cell, negative terminal, positive terminal, this is the platinum electrode, platinum is the black, this is cork. Pyrex glass, this is a glass tube, Pyrex glass tube, in which these electrodes are fixed. This is the platinum electrode, which are at a fixed distance. This distance between the electrodes is L centimeter. Platinum, these are the platinum foils, very thin platinum foils, and which are coated with the platinum black. Why it is deposited with the platinum black? So solution which is under the test you are taking in this conductivity cell. Therefore, to avoid the damage of the conductivity cell, it is coated with the platinum black electronically to minimize the polarization effect. This is the Pyrex glass, and these are the electrodes where this conductivity cell is taken in the solution, whose resistance is to be measured. This conductivity cell is taken, solution is taken in the conductivity cell to measure the resistance. Now, there are different type of conductivity cells. This is the dip type conductivity cell. Dip type. Some are flow type. So dip type is measured in, used in the laboratory, and flow type are measured in the industry to continuous measurement. So this is nothing but the U-shaped tube, glass tube. These two electrodes are fixed in the conductivity cell, and solution is flowing through that cell. There is inlet, outlet, and you can measure the resistance or conductance of that solution continuously in the industry. So this is the conductivity cell. Very simple. This distance is kept constant. Mostly L is 1 centimeter, and cross sectional area is also 1 centimeter square. So this cell constant L by A is 1 centimeter inverse. This for the conductivity cell. Flow type, deep type, these are the types of conductivity cell. This is the conductivity cell, measure the resistance of unknown solution. And the instrument used is called as a conductometer. So these are the two. This is the instrument. Digital electronic instrument made by many companies, which is available in the market. A small instrument, digital instrument, conductometer. And the conductivity cell, these terminals are attached to the conductometer. Dip this conductivity cell in the beaker where the electrolyte solution is taken, and you will get the conductance or resistance of that solution. Now, this is about the conductivity cell. Now, what is meant by conductivity water? Conductivity water. So, for preparation of the solutions to measure the conductance are prepared in the conductivity water. This water is prepared as the distilled water is redistilled. Distilled water is redistilled by adding the alkaline KMnO4. By adding the alkaline KMnO4. Why the distilled water is redistilled by adding the KMnO4? Because in the distilled water, if there is a carbon dioxide CO2 present, then it forms the carbolic acid. So that carbolic acid dissociates into H plus and HCO3 minus, and it induces the conductance. So distilled water is redistilled by adding the alkaline KMnO4. Then this CO2 is expelled and you will get the conductivity water whose conductance is very very low, 0.6. 0.6 into 10 raised to 0.8 into 10 raised to minus 6 ohm centimeter inverse. Ohm centimeter inverse. 0.8 into 10 raised to minus 6 means very very low conductance. So to measurement of conductance of different solutions, this conductivity water is used. Now this is the about the conductivity cell and conductivity water. Conductivity cell is a very simple. There are two electrodes, positive and negative, which is a platinum electrode, coated with the platinum black to avoid the contamination, and fixed in the glass tube, which is a pyrex glass tube. Conductivity cell, instrument used for measurement of conductivity is the conductometer, and conductivity water for preparation of solution. Thank you very much. Next time we will see the problems on all definition we have studied, that is the specific resistance, specific conductance, equivalent conductance and cell constant. Thank you.